Bonjour, bonjour, bienvenue à cette nouvelle leçon. Welcome to this lesson. Today we're going to talk about a question that you've all had on your mind, or most of you have had on your mind for a long time, if not years. It's been haunting you, and you're thinking, I love this language, but why does it have to be so complicated? How do you tell the difference between un jour and une journée? Between un an and une année? Isn't it such an annoying question? The most annoying question, you wonder why you have to ask yourself the question in the first place. Why do we have two words for those simple words? I know. I'm glad I'm a native speaker. I don't have to deal with that, to be quite honest. All right, so I'll give you the theory and then I'll give you a little more practice because I think that most of the time there are things that you just memorize and that will save you a lot of time and frustration. So we'll start with the word a day, okay? A day, you have the two words, un jour, une journée. In a nutshell, un jour is a random day and you really don't look into the details of that very day. It's just a random day. And une journée, you're really talking about the entire day from the beginning to the end. Okay, the entire day, the 24 hours, or most of them, during while you're awake at least, okay? So that's the idea in general. That being said, I'll tell you what we would say precisely in certain circumstances. So for instance, if you want to say, oh, one day I did this and that, I went there and I did this, etc., etc., you would say un jour. Un jour j'ai vu Brad Pitt, un jour j'ai skié dans les Pyrénées, etc., etc. Un jour, one day, I did this, I did that, d'accord? And besides, it's the same as saying someday. So I'm sorry, there's no specific translation different from one day. When you want to say someday, it's still un jour, okay? So someday I will do this and that. It will be un jour je ferai ceci et cela, etc. D'accord? Of course, you already have a nice day, which is bonne journée, because you're talking about having a nice day the entire day, not part of it. So it's bonne journée, from have a nice day. And we always talk about le jour, about the daytime, d'accord? During the daytime, these animals do this and that, le jour. Talking about a work day also, that's une journée de travail. Of course, when we say it faster, we say une journée de travail. Sounds like a D apostrophe, hein? On dirait un D apostrophe. So a work day, une journée de travail. Most of the time, when a kid comes back from school, the first day of school, most of the time we talk about la première journée d'école, okay? You can talk about le premier jour d'école, or la première journée d'école. Okay, we can say either one. But I think there's a tendency to talk about la première journée d'école, okay, because we talk about the entire day, how did it go, etc., etc. D'accord? And of course, I think you already know tous les jours, that's every day, just memorize that one, tous les jours, every day. But I did that all day, he slept all day, I worked all day, j'ai travaillé toute la journée. Of course, you already know bosser, which the French use at least 50% of the time for to work, it's colloquial, but we use it a lot, so keep that in mind, memorize it today, and you'll see, you'll hear it as early as tomorrow. So j'ai bossé toute la journée, j'ai travaillé toute la journée. I worked or I studied, right? It means both. I've already told you, we don't use étudier all that much at all, okay? Less than 5% of the time. The French would rather use travailler or bosser even for to study, same as to work, d'accord? So j'ai bossé toute la journée, I worked all day, I studied all day, d'accord? All right, that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please subscribe to this channel, like this video, and share it with your friends. If you want to visit our website at languagecityacademy.com, click on the description, the link is in there, and visit our website. We have beautiful webinars every single week, every semester for homeschoolers. Don't miss this opportunity to learn French with me. It's absolutely a thing of beauty. We have a fantastic curriculum that I've put together. It's only useful things, accurate information, no mistake. The way I've seen so many courses until I created Language City. So there you go. A beautiful course, no mistake, only engaging, useful things you will learn. D'accord? If you have any questions, email me at alex@language-city.com, and I will see you soon at Language City, and you'll see what it's like to speak like a native. Salut!